The photo ID produced at the time of registration must be produced and verified at the time of vaccination.